again.
I caught the whole time of shit because it's roughly 50 miles. This is our last song. It's called Copperman. And I got the top 100 and stayed here for like 3 months.
I'm